lift your hands to heaven and say, you are God, oh. You are God, you are God. Nobody can argue with you. You are God all by yourself.
You are God all by yourself.
Lift your voice and say, you are God, oh. You are God, oh. You are God all by yourself. Somebody lift your hands to heaven and just worship the God that is God all by himself. Open up your mouth and give him glory. Exalt his name, magnify the Lamb of God. The reason why you were standing, the reason why you can sing, he's the reason why you can dance. Father, we love you, we thank you, Jesus. Come on, open up your mouth and bless his name. Let praises rise to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, you are the Most High.
Lord, you are the
something for us. You and I would say, Asher, because we are confident of the fact of the power that works in the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is able to heal, to save, to deliver. It washes us clean. It makes our life whole again. It gives us life. The blood of Jesus brings light into our lives, and we are grateful for that. Simple song. Iwalo shego oturami baga. Iwalo shego for me to wome sababa. Can I have a witness to say Iwalo shego oturami baga.
Oturami baga.
Thank you. you, Jesus, for redeeming us. So warm me, so
Jesus,
that's so, so, that Jesus.
you now. Where did he bring you from? Where did he bring you from? And where is he taking you to? Where is he taking you to? See, if the place that God is taking you to is higher than that of your neighbor, you will jump and make sure your hand is getting as high as possible. I said, where is he taking you to? Where is he bringing you from? So when you sing that song, you will demonstrate it. Are you ready?
Oh, we are man. Oh,
this one. Shepa wala na roto tobi ena na yesha ala roba moniki lo mashale ayeo. Jesus, if we dance, it will be enough. it was shouted for Bina, for you are the great and mighty God, so greatly to be praised. You're beautiful for us in a way, you shine. You are the joy of, come on, lift your voice and say, you are
the great and mighty God, so greatly to be praised, beautiful for us in a way, shine.
You are the joy,
you are the joy of the
one more time, say, you
are the great and mighty God, so greatly to be praised, beautiful for us in a way, shine. You are the joy of the world.
Now, I don't know what Jesus is to you, but before I leave here, the Spirit says you should declare what Jesus is to you. Jesus wants to hear you in an adoshandi arabahala karayarabasa. Now, I don't know, he might be your comforter, your friend, your father, your helper, your provider, your sustainer, your sufficiency. But I want you to lift your hands to heaven this moment and just say, Jesus, you are my everything. Come on, open up your mouth and declare, decree who he is to you. Even for the things that you are expecting to see his hands, to see his move, come on, declare those things. The Bible says, declare the things that are not as if though they were. Open up your mouth and declare to Jesus this moment. I call you Jesus. That's who you are. I call you Father, Father. That's who you are. Who is it to you? Come on, declare it. That's who you are.